It's unfortunate that politics has entered into this discussion. One of the things that we're proud of in America is so many people seeking religious freedom was able to come here. It is true that some Americans have not adopted that doctrine, but I think that the president and the mayor has eloquently stated America's position. It hurts me to see politicians distort it.
Okay, one more quickly, Sean, on the mosque. Do you think it's appropriate for the state government to try to step in and negotiate?
I think it's proper for anyone to step in to afford people an opportunity to worship as they would want. And I'm kind of proud that they are sticking to their guns and saying this is where they would want to worship. So whether it's the mayor, the great governor of the state of New York, or even President Obama, no one should be criticized for trying to eliminate the tension that has been growing, that has been created mainly by politicians and not faith healers. I haven't heard the Catholic Church said they would make an announcement today, did you?
The Catholic Church, I believe, expressed some hesitation in terms of perhaps maybe moving it somewhere else. I don't have the exact comments in front of me.
Why don't you talk about Bishop Dolan unless you have the exact comments?
But in terms of the governor, though, is that the governor suggested maybe talking to them to move it elsewhere. Is that appropriate?
He is not. He's talking to say that his office is available if they would want to do it. So I think everybody would support those who have a constitutional right. But, sometimes it's like if you're trying to get voting rights back in Mississippi, they can tell you you'd like to move to New York where you can vote. I mean, it's two different issues. So I think the governor's only trying to reduce the tensions, and I'm certain that's what New York One would like to do.
Thank you.